we say to them the statement of Abu al-Haytham. Abu al-Haytham rahimahullah ta'ala, he was a man who was a thief in the time of Imam Ahmad rahmatullahi alayhi. And when Imam Ahmad, because he was defending the religion, was taken from the dungeon of the ruler, and he was brought out and he was lashed and he was beat and he had wounds that you could have stuck your hands inside of, rahmatullahi alayhi, when he was going in front of the ruler to be questioned by the ruler of the Muslims, who was calling the people to innovation in that time, Abu al-Haytham, he pulled upon the thawb of Imam Ahmad. He pulled upon the thawb of Imam Ahmad. And he said, "Atadri man ana?" He said, "Do you know who I am? Ya Ahmad, do you know who I am?" Imam Ahmad, he said, "La arifuk." He said, "I don't know who you are." He said, "I am Abu al-Haytham al-Lasul Jarar." He said, "I am a well-known infamous thief, a highway robber abandoned. I have been lashed so many hundreds of times by the ruler. I have been beat and lashed and punished by the ruler for my crimes." He was in the prison of the Muslims for his crimes against the Muslim society. And he said, "Fasabartu ala dharik." He said, "I was patient." He said, "I was patient with that. I was patient with that." "Fi sabil ash-shaytan min ajl ad-dunya." On the path of the devil, for the sake of this world, for the sake of some money, for the sake of some wealth, for the sake of some quick enjoyment. Fasbir ant. So you be patient, O Ahmed. So you be patient, O Ahmed. For the sake of Allah, tabaraka wa ta'ala. You be patient, O Ahmed, upon the path of Allah for the sake of the religion. You be patient, O Ahmed, for the sake of Allah, tabaraka wa ta'ala, upon the path of Allah, for the sake of the religion.